Jabeur away. A masterclass from the world number 10. It is a win for Alexandrova in double quick time. And Anisimova smiling her way into the semi-finals here in Charleston.